And news just in, Vice President Kashim Shettima has now decorated the newly appointed Inspector General of Police, Kayode Egbetokun. He was decorated in the presence of his wife, Elizabeth Egbetokun. The appointment of Kayode Egbetokun and others are to take effect immediately. We'll bring you details of that story subsequently.